Don Kozak, Crazy Cozy, who set an NHL record for the fastest goal from the start of a playoff game when he scored just 6 seconds into a game against the Bruins in 1977.